This is Chicago's very own WGN News at Noon.